Welcome back. So yeah, another episode. We just came out of that cave. What cave is this again? Oh, never mind. I thought it would say the name, but it didn't. So yeah, still up on that. Oh, it's the Ember Shard Mine. Whee. Anyways, yeah. Off to the next location. But you don't really need those out right now. Hey, I think that's the road over there. Little eel, little ladies. Sorry. Granny's, what's it called? Cottage? I wish there was some mods that you were allowed to keep, like ones that didn't change the game too much, like added items or let you get items.
What are you doing here? Are you on leave from shores, bones? What happened to you?
Like,
shh,
the things that.
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
But, like, chickens, like, I have a mod that just makes them big. Nothing else. That's it.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact.
So yeah.
Come on, I'll explain everything.
Sorry, I shouldn't be talking.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Feyndall thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Until next time.
Okay, I don't care about you. Go in here.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hi, Mom.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a skull. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, yeah. Let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
Alright, what gift should we take? I'll take this.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose.
Alright, we'll do.
Defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me,
I'll be in your debt. Anyways. Yeah.
Take what you need, my friend.
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, child. Don't pester your cousin.
Did you really see a dragon?
Yeah. Sweet. I'm not gonna be mean.
Can I help you?
Yes, nice, where's the door? There it is. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go over here and talk to this archer dude. If I can find him.
A new face, and the right ugly one at that. No offense.
Huh. It's okay, I don't care. Can I switch this lever? What does it do? Jack shit, that's what. Alright, so we're gonna wait for about 12 hours. Alright. And then we're back. Let's see if we can find. Hey, one person's here. Now we just need to find the archer dude.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see a
Jeez, you're strong. Can I press the lever now? Wait. Oh yeah, it's right here. Can I do it? Am I useful? I'm useful. I'm useful. For the years that I played this game, I never knew you could do this. Do I get wood out of it since I did it? I don't know. I don't think so. Okay, well, time to go find this elven dude. Wait, no, not elven. Freaking. Archie, is that you? It's you!
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village. He's a bard, so he says.
Huh.
Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope.
Huh.
I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Sure, I will do this. Now I just need to find it. Is she in here? I forgot where she lives.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. Until next time.
Alright. Sweet. Fendo, where'd you go? Sup, little booty. Shep, little booty. How you doing? chickens. Watch it be that I just passed them up. Keep pulling those out when I mean to jump. Seriously, where did Tyndall go? That's not him. That's not him either. I'm confused. Where'd Tyndall go? Oh, really?
Riverwood's agreeable enough. I appreciate your help. Please, take this.
Huh.
Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
I can have you as a follower. Join me, buddy. Huh. Alright, well, let's go. Nah, I won't take it. Okay, I do want to get a quest from here, though. And if you've played this game before, you know what quest I'm talking about. Sniff, sniff. Buttercup.
Riverwood trader. An ornament. Solid gold. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrel.
Cool. All right. Come on, buddy. Where are you? Let's go off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. I don't know. Alright, what did I have for arrows? 21. Okay, so not too bad. I do wish I had a better bow, though. Okay, though, you will on to the next on the white run. Ow, my ear is poked in here. Okay. Yawn.
Yay!
Whoa! This is fun. This is pretty fast. Hey, fishy! I think this is our stop. Let's get out of here. Which place? I think it's right there. So with that, get my bow out. Come over here. No,
say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
There's an iron root nearby. It hurts my head. This is not the one. Never mind. Oh, we're gonna go around exploring until we find it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Okay.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Huh. Okay. I don't know. Standing stone. Jump. Okay, we're gonna get a little bit sidetracked because I see a standing stone marker. Which stone is this? Is this like the conjurer stone or whatever? I need to pull out my axe then because there's enemies here. Yep, I see you. Time to be sneaky. Findle, you better not frick things up. I feel like he's detecting Findle and not actually me. Never mind. Search a skeleton. Ooh. I will equip that. Wait, what? Okay, I need to come back down here. Ooh, I will take those. I need those. I'll take both of those. I'll also take my Galeas of Hiring. Where is Findle? seriously. Tadia's right here. Huh. I don't know. Oh, there he is. Why are you down? How that end yours. Thanks for the weapon, though. Where'd your dead body go? There it is. Do you have any gold on you? No, but you have an arrow. That? Yes, I'll take that. I already know that. It's not really worth much, so I'm not even gonna grab it. Alright, let's go. It's a fox. Oh yeah, I got an upgrade to my bow! Okay, longbow. How much damage? 8. And then ancient Nord bow, 10. Yep, unfavorite you. Oh yeah. 10 damage, 8 damage. I don't know. It's kind of refreshing to go back to this game. I'm putting my weapon away. Oh yeah, I need to change that. Favor that. There we go. I love how that looks. Alright. Wait, wasn't a longbow in the other hand? No, it wasn't. I don't think so. At least. I don't know, I'm confused. Huh. Butterfly. Hello, White Run Guard. Can I sneak attack and kill you? Don't ask why I'm doing this, because I honestly don't know. So yeah, that didn't work. I'm gonna go back to having my bow on me. Nobody saw that. Is it that windmill over there that has the giant at it? I think so. In that case, pull out my bow again. Yep, there it is.
Taken care of. No thanks to you.
I wasn't even over here.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
What's a shield brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Can I join you?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion.
Alright, nothing but an arrow. I would take the iron arrow.
Hey, be watch careful. It.
Shut up. Alright. I'll check with them some other time. Not this episode, though. Let's go! Hello, caravan dude. Not caravan, fast travel dude.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine.
Huh.
But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Okie dokie. Well, that reminds me. I got a letter from the Jarl. Allow me to introduce myself. Rorschach, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sigurd, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath, hold, I invite you to speak to the next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues from the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal housecarl. I can also tell you to act. You can privately tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase. Would your service be useful to me? I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain Jarl Sigurd of Falkreath. That. I have a feeling that might be the starting of the Hearthstone one. Hearthstone DLC. So yeah.
Riggins, I can handle
we'll
this.
Pay whatever it
this
takes.
Is my nice. Okay.
Must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
All right. Well. Badass over here.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
Alright. I've never actually had that work before. Miss, can't I? Wait, no, I took the mods off. Derp. I keep forgetting that.
That's a decent weapon you've made there.
Alright, you're not here.
I don't claim to be not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up?
Here
just
you
need
go.
A bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Alright then.
Okie dokie. Well, grindstone. Sharpen this baby up. Craft.
Have you met my father? I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Who's your father again?
This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? Right. How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Okie dokie. Hey, the iron dagger I just made. Wait, what did I use? I don't even know what I used.
Hmm? Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather.
Yeah.
Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Okay.
I'll take my leave then.
Okay.
Wait. Bye. Hide boots. I don't remember. What'd you want me to make? Hold on. Quests. Miscellaneous. Craft a hide helmet. Okay. Hide helmet. And you want to make me sharpen it? Not sharpen it.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Alright. Would you actually hire me?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Yorland Greymane's got that one. Man's steel is legendary. Have you met my father? You have talent. Keep working at your craft and you'll be a fine smith one day.
Yay.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
It's funny. Blades, I'll never be able to do that mainly because I don't think you can. Since I did that, can you give me a discount? See, I would have had to come in and get this, but my bow is now better than even that. Not by much. Lockpicks. Oh yeah, I need to sell some stuff of my own. Sell that, sell that. Apparel. Yes, yes. 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 Anything in here that I don't need? Nope. Alright, how much money do I have now?
To check inside.
Not too much more. Alright, well, Monta Dragon's Reach.
Yay!
Let's go.
Freaking Dragon Skull.
Well, nothing. There's no telling.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
What do you think? I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
That explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Okay.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yep, I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut off my head.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
Well, the dragon destroyed Helgen, and last time I saw it, it was headed this way.
Smear Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. That dragon is lurking in the mountains.
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular... Come, let's go find Faringar.
Okie dokie. Apparel. This is actually. Where is it? 26, 29. Yes, and it even looks better too. So I can go sell that too now. And you know
what? Wizard?
You know what? Because.
He's been looking
there you
into
go.
A matter related to these dragons and.
I don't really like wearing a helmet, but I guess I'll use it. Hey, buddy boy.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the. What project? You think. The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne.
Faringar.
Not over
I
here
think
in
I found
a wizard's
someone
laboratory.
Who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Alright, where am I going and what am I fetching?
For tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, Find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
All right. What do you have for sale?
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
No, I just want to see what you have for sale. Ooh. I forgot about that. I might actually get that. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Alright, boys. There goes about half my money. Over here.
Off to sleep. Falls Barrow with you. The yard is
not perfect. Sorry, I had to take a call. And now the floor is buzzing. Okay. Anyways, on to the barrow. Alright, well, from the last clip, you just saw how I jumped from like there to everybody, to all the way up here and everybody's dead. Yeah, the footage didn't get recorded for some reason. So yeah. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.